Hello, this is Jukka from Wisdom in Finland. And yes, Masters is here, finally. And of course, Tiger Woods is also Augusta, and that's awesome. Today I'm going to check a little bit about his swing and where he still get that amazing speed. So I'm going to share some secrets. But you don't hear them very often, so you don't want to miss this video. First we have a face on, we have here we can see very solid posture, and let's look at first move. Goes back all together, so it's nice one piece takeaway. This arms and hands triangle stays same all the way. So there is takeaway. Down the line we can see also the same shape triangle in hands and arms. They all comes together. And if we go top of the backswing, right arms starts fold and loading. Arms are quite high. And here comes very interesting move. In transition, the club actually drops back in plane. So it's gravity that drops the club back in plane. This way. So that is very strong move. Right back on plane. And back to face on we have. Here we can see a circle. And because the arms and hands go around your body, it makes a circle. And here comes the big secret. Well, anyway, I think it's a different way to think about golf swing and how it works. So if we imagine that this club shaft would be a string, and here it would be a just ball. Club head is a just ball. So in transition, the club drops in a plane, which is a circle. And from this circle, you actually sling the club away. And here comes the effortless speed. It slings. That's why they always talk about Tiger Woods squat action. So here we can see it comes down. Down, put the line there, then it comes circle. When the circle comes up, you can see it head coming up. So he is actually pushing from left leg same time up when the circle goes up, and that slings the club away. Let's look this move a couple times in slow motion. Very powerful move. And there is no manipulation. And then it comes down, slings from the circle and release the target. And finally, here we can see, because the slinging action, the club has fully released and the club has turned arms over. So you are not turning them, club is turning them over, and the club momentum is pulling to finish. And here we can see how the club is so free that it's touching Tiger's neck. So no manipulation. And the finish position is very straight. So, to me it looks amazing swing and very amazing player. So there's no reason why Tiger can't win the Masters this year. And of course, main thing that he's having a fun and good time. And that's what we can all do. I think we all can't play in Master, but we all can try to enjoy our golf game. And that is of course the main thing.